What's up, guys? Today we'll be reacting to Måneskin, Zitti e Buoni, Italy Grand Final Eurovision, the winners of Eurovision 2021. Now, I'm gonna lie to you. I heard the song, but now I will react to it, man. So without further ado, I won't make a long intro. I introduce myself. Let's just get right into this one. It was a great song. Let's give it again a listen. Let's listen to it again, man. Eurovision. The other Eurovision is coming soon, of 2022. Let's go. Loro non sanno di che parlo. Vestiti sporchi fra di fango, giallo di siga fra le dita, io con la siga camminando. Scusami, ma I love the styling. Their styling is fucking epic. I love how they started off. He's looking direct in the camera. He's not taking his eyes off the camera. He's letting you know. He's letting you know what's up. He's letting you know what's up. Non fare più errori, vi conviene stare zitti e buoni, qui la gente è strana tipo spacciatori. Troppe notti stavo chiuso fuori, non li prendo a calci sti portoni, sguardo in alto tipo scalatori, quindi scusa mamma se sono sempre fuori, ma sono fuori di testa. Damn, he's fucking rock and roll, man. And I like the fact that he's making eye contact with his members of their band. He's making that eye contact and he's going all the fucking in. I like that. It's so hardcore on chorus. On the hook. Like I said, that he did with his tongue. That was a sexy moment. He knows what he's doing. It's fucking good. Whoa. Yeah, I remember that. The rapping part. Dude. Damn, dude. His rapping ability is fucking perfect. I heard that once. And I was like, because I grew up in hip hop, my favorite rapper is Eminem. I listened to a lot of rappers. And when I heard that part, I was like, he is a fucking singer that can do rapping better than a lot of rappers I heard. Okay, and that is the craziest part. And he's not even Italian. His English is not even his native language. And he still manages to do a better at rapping than a lot of American rappers I heard of. Crazy. Salute this part again. Yeah. Let's go, man. do that. Oh, I like it when you did that. Hype, hype, hype. Let's go. I like their vibe. They're just having fun together on the stage as a band. They're just having a fucking great time. They don't give a shit. I love the, I like that build up. He just went off another scale. Parla in him, and the, after that he was like, parla. He was just went off. Yeah, you've been with everybody except with the drummer. You need to pay attention to the drummer a little bit, man. He was on the stage with every of his friends, every each one of his friends from the band, having fun. I think they're really good friends. It was, makes them perfect as a band. They're harmonized really good. He's with everybody. I had Italian, to remind you. I learned Italian in elementary school for 4 years, and in high school for 4 years. Siamo fuori di testa, ma diverso di loro. I don't know much Italian. I learned it for 8 years, but I don't know shit in Italian. I cannot talk Italian like I can do in English. Wow! Yeah. Look at this fireworks and everything is going crazy on the stage. And he just dropped. Okay.
Thank you, Europe!
Thank you, Europe! He has that rock and roll voice, that crispy voice. Thank you, Europe! Fucking rock and roll star. He's a fucking new generation rock and roll star. I like their vibe. I like everything about this. I'm not even overreacting. I really do like this. Damn, that was a fucking great performance. They deserved that winning. They did. My mother was like, yeah, I like more Finland. I liked Finland too. But even if Finland win, I would toll for Finland. They deserved it. But Måneskin won, they deserve it. It is what it is. Okay, guys. This will be end of the video. If you have some more song requests from Måneskin or any other artists, leave down in the comments. And if you like the reaction, the content, leave a like button and subscribe. It would mean to me a lot. I would appreciate that so much. And see you in one of the next videos, man. Stay fly.